Yeah, by the way, I'm using Facecam. I wasn't hiding my face or anything. I just didn't have a software to do it. So I'm using the Windows camera.